The following contest is the men's War Games match! The rules of the match are as follows.
These two are locked in and there is no escape as War Games gets underway.
You can see their teammates chomping to get in there already.
Yeah, Byron, these teams have held back long enough, and now they're out for destruction.
Boom!
DDT!
The countdown hurtling towards a shift to the status quo.
Corner and a couple back elbows to follow.
Being let loose to surely become the tide turner for their team.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Enters the ring and is diving headfirst into the chaos of this match.
Look at this.
The next entrant incoming to even up the odds. And he's just been tossed aside into a new terrain.
Out of the cage and rushing in to erase the numbers advantage.
And that canceled out Reigns' offense.
Oh!
He's turning the tables. A big kick to the gut. We've got a numbers advantage incoming as the countdown is about to run out.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
The holding cage has been open, and we're about to see a bit of a handicap match here, gentlemen.
Nice hip toss. He's made sure the odds are above and beyond his favor now.
Shoulder tackle.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Is it not enough that they're already coming in with an advantage here? Is this really necessary? Things are no longer about to be even in this one, and he wants to make sure of that. Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone.
Timer's right out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage.
Here we go. They look ready to get in there and even things up.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, ouch.
Very good treasure.
Corey, in a match like this, there are so many factors at play, so many moving pieces. How do you even game out a strategy here?
Well, you have to look at it just like in a war, Cole. Sure, you can plan for every contingency, but all those plans just might have to go out the window once you're in the line of fire. The best you can really do is stay alert. Use any and all numbers advantages to your benefit and keep on swinging.
And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten that much more grueling.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. And I don't like it, but in War Games, a one-sided ball is all perfectly legal.
Spiked with a Uranage.
And seconds left before the odds are evened here. Reigns cuts him off.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Sorely needed reinforcements about to arrive.
Let's see what kind of impact they have.
Takedown.
Climbing up the wall now.
No! What a reversal!
Incredible.
And Atlas offense with a colossal purpose.
He's now perched up on top of the War Games cage, but to what end?
Absolute chaos. War Games can now fly him.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Caught right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
And he situated himself on top of the cage. Who knows where this is going?
An effective attack.
Oh, no! No!
The target was acquired and the wounded did not miss.
That pin attack might have been a tad premature. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Finally, and it was a
the suplex all the way up. Look at this power. Oh, no.
Countered it just in time. He has the answer for The Rock. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
The Great One is down. The Rock is down.
Hold on here. What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage now?
Uranagi. Man, oh, man. He's all the way up to the top, and this can only end so many ways. None of them great.
No, 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 no.
A complete miss from the top of the cage. That did not go as planned.
Someone needs to check on this competitor right now. I don't think this match can continue.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
And it looks like Solo's bleeding.
That turns it around for Solo.
Snap suplex.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And referee cuts off the count in one.
Wow, I thought this one. Reigns has identified the target. Stay back.
Take off.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
For the win.
He's still got more left in the tank. These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
That one's scouted.
Will it be? Wait, 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 wait.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Surprise to not. We're about to see it. Two
Jimmy with a cause for alarm.
I feel the top four shift going through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to an end now.
Going up the wall, the extreme War Games mentality is taking over.
Don't do it!
There's a cover!
Could be it.
And he makes the save for his team. Fights back against Stone Cold.
It's a spinning solo!
Cover!
Man tonight.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
The $1 million dream. Good night.
John Cena wins.
Here are your winners. The team of Solo Sikoa, John Cena, The Rock, and Steve Austin.
And if anyone deserved to celebrate their victory, it's this team right here.
This is what War Games is all about. There were points where I wasn't sure how this was going to end, but I knew this team was going to win all along.